Let's take a look at a quick exercise around the union keyword. In this exercise, you are going to write two different queries. The first one is going to print the manufacturer of all phones where the phone's price is less than $170. The second query you're going to write out is going to print the name of all manufacturers that have created more than two phones. You're then going to join these two results set together by using the union keyword. Two important notes before you try this. First off, you do not need to wrap these two different queries with parentheses. In this environment, when we run our SQL, it's being executed on a different database than Postgres. And there are some very, very subtle differences between the database that is being used here and Postgres. One of which is that we can't really use any parentheses when using the union keyword. So you will not use any parentheses here. The other thing I want you to know about is that to solve the second query here, where we have to print the name of the manufacturers that have created more than two phones, you can do that by using a group by statement and then apply a having filter on each of those individual groups. So you want to apply having and probably find only the groups where there are two rows inside there, or I should say greater than two rows inside of each of those groups. So go ahead and give this a shot, and we'll take a look at a solution together in just a moment.